In the Falkland Islands, a service of remembrance has taken place for the only member of the special boat service to die in the conflict. Sergeant Ian Nicholas Kiwi Hunt was shot dead in a blue-on-blue incident when his patrol walked into an SAS position. His memorial is the newest on the islands. Charlotte Cross has the story.
The memorial to Sergeant Ian, known as Kiwi Hunt, is the newest to be erected on the Falkland Islands. Just 3 years ago, it was placed near the spot where he died by the Special Boat Service Regiment to which he belonged. Special forces operated on the Falklands both before and after the main task force landed troops ashore. They often relied on islanders to help them. 30 years ago, Neil Rowlands was living at the Teal Inlet settlement when a group of SBS soldiers, including Kiwi Hunt, arrived on the doorstep looking for somewhere to stay.
And we got to know them very well. They're a great bunch of guys. They used to go off and do their various jobs and come back at night and so on. And as I say, they were a great bunch. We played cards, we did all sorts in the evening and spare time. But as it got more serious and things moved on, one of the nights, Kiwi Hunt and his team left us. They landed in a creek down there and went on patrol up to Mount Vinette behind us. And that's where he was unfortunately killed.
Kiwi Hunt's death was particularly tragic. On the night of June the 2nd, his SBS patrol strayed into an SAS position. When their warning shouts went unanswered, they opened fire. Kiwi was instantly killed.
I was only 16-year-old at the time, so it was a wake-up call, and that's when it really started to happen. And such a great shame. He was a great guy. They were all a great bunch of guys. And that was a very sad time after that happened for several days. And I'll never forget him.
It was a small memorial service, but one full of genuine emotion, attended by some of Kiwi's former comrades and also by islanders always keen to pay their respects.
When you look around the island and you see how we've come on in 30 years, none of this would have happened without their sacrifice. So we're forever grateful, really. Thank you very much to them all.
The fact that this memorial was placed here so recently demonstrates the strength of feeling which still exists for the war and for the men who fought here 30 years ago. Charlotte Cross, Forces News in the Falkland Islands.